Many Mac users face the problem of unneeded photos filling up their iCloud space. In this video, we will show you how to remove unneeded and duplicate photos from your iCloud photo library. Let's get started. You can remove unneeded photos from the iCloud photo library. For this, you should delete them from the Photos app while your iCloud Photos option is enabled. To make sure that you have turned on iCloud Photos synchronization, go to System Preferences, Apple ID, select iCloud tab. If the Photos section is ticked here, your iCloud Photos synchronization is turned on. Then go to the Photos app. Here you can find all the photos from your Mac and iCloud storage. In the Photos section, select one or more unneeded photos, and in the right-click menu, choose Delete Photos. Then confirm the removal. All deleted photos are moved to the Recently Deleted folder, where they will be kept for 30 days, and then will automatically disappear from your Mac and iCloud storage account. The fastest way to get more free iCloud storage space is to remove duplicate photos for free using Duplicate File Finder. Launch the app and select Scan in the Mac menu bar. Then click on Choose Photos Library there, and click on the Scan button. After the photo library is scanned, you will see the list of photos that are grouped by similarity. Tick Unneeded Duplicate Images in order to mark them for deletion, or use a Thumb Up feature to choose a single photo from the group to prevent it from removal, while the others will be deleted. Use the Auto Select command to select duplicate photos in each photo group automatically. When all duplicate images are selected, click on Review and Remove. Press the Remove button. Then switch to the Photos app. Expand My Albums on the left sidebar and open the selected duplicate photos album. You should select all the prepared duplicates. For this, click on Edit in the Apple menu bar, then Select All. Perform a right mouse click. Press and hold the Command key and choose the Delete Photos command, then confirm the deletion. Open the recently deleted album and click on Delete All, so the duplicates will automatically disappear from your Mac and iCloud storage account. That's how you can remove unneeded photos from your iCloud photo library. To find more useful tips about iCloud photo library, follow the links under this video.